Wow.
At the end of the first quarter, the Knicks lead 25-21.